Hello and welcome. We are back in When Ski Lifts Go Wrong. Picking up where we left off in the last episode. We had a little trouble with this one. But we, me. So we're going to start all over. And we can't place any more foundations. We've got these three down here. These two up here. We need to get high enough to get this metal and avoid this tree. So, let's see if we just connect these straight off the bat. Maybe. Thinking that bottom one needs to be braced from this other side. So we'll do this. There we go. Alright. Then over here and down to here. And let's brace here and here. That didn't connect. What happened there? There we go. We'll get it figured out. We've got a lot of money. Back up. There we go. Sure, I like that. There we go. Down a bit. Whoops. I don't know what I did there. There we go. Then let's see if we can build up right in here. Small baby steps at a time. And I think I want this straight across and then come up. A little bit taller. Do we think that will do it? Let's try it and find out. That one doesn't look like it's going to do anything. Let's just see where we have problems. A little stress up there at the top. Okay, this is the one that broke. Oh, what? No. Board. Alright, add some more support in here. Alright, let's try that. Maybe. I think we did it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Oh. Alright, we need safe structures under 900 and collect one metal. Okay. So we're starting here. We need to get this metal and land over here. Just zoom back in a little bit. I can't do too much. Undo that. What'd you connect? Can we move you? No, that's not gonna move. Alright, you come here. What edge you got? No, undo that. Clicking too far. Make sure it snaps in. Not real sure about this. Well, let's give it a go and see what happens. Oh no, that was not good at all. They hit this too sharp. Let's start over. Because they hit that too sharp. You probably need to match the curve a little bit better. You build up. Probably going to go over the money on this one. That's not going to connect down there. Think that's going to work, to be honest. But let's try it to see what needs work. Nope. Not quite enough height. So we need a little bit more height on it. And more strength, because this one broke. This could move, it could come over. see, I try to move these and they just straighten out. It's no good at all. No, I'm gonna add one of those. Let's add one of these. And we'll add some more of these. Oops, I went too far. We did break in here. There we go. Just give it a try. You can control your steer. Kind of. That wasn't good at all. What broke? Down here broke. Let's add a few more braces here. We're over budget, but let's see how that happens. Oh. Okay, let's try actually controlling our skier this time. Bit high. Okay, let's just try that. No, they didn't like that. All I have to do is control the skier to land right, and we might have this. So back. Nope, she's hitting the flags. Okay. So still a little high. Those flags are really bad. Okay. A little bit higher. I'll take it. She landed, she just didn't stick the landing. We'll take it. It's fine. Okay, we get to place foundations on this. We have to worry about this little guy here. He's going to blow snow, most likely. We have a rock, a tree to get over. So let's start with our foundations. I almost want to put it on the rocks. Why not? Can we just build over the tree? Yeah, there. Why not? Then we get a log. And a log. It'd be nice if we could have two logs. Let's do that. And another log here. Bring you down. Do we have more logs? Alright. Ropes. Looks good. Connect with these. We're already way over budget. So I'm thinking we're not supposed to use rocks. How many ropes? Or so many logs. Not quite so many logs. But let's just get an idea if these angles are going to work. Oh, because we want to get that metal. Oh, that snowblower is fun. Alright, we don't want to finish this one yet because we are way over budget, so let's just trash everything. We want low here. Really high here. There. Alright, then on a log we want, I think we want a high log here, and then a short log to hold them down here so they'll go under that one. And then this one will just be some regular. Oh, why must you be this way? Move closer. Now I'll adjust. Maybe one more to make sure we get over that tree. No, come back. There we go. Alright, then ropes. We have ropes here and here, and here, and here. Here, here, and here. And this will go above, under, over, and down. See how this works. Oh, it did not like this one over here at all. How do you have too much stress on that one? Because it went out too much? Let's try that. It doesn't like her getting flipped around like that. Alright, so let's delete all of these. Why are you doing that? That's easy. We will do another log here and here with a rope here and a rope there, and we will connect them together. Put a little tower up. Wheel on it. Alright, I'm gonna grab this and do that. How does that hold up? Nope. It really does not like these. Not sure what else I can do there and stay under budget. No. Okay. Let's just delete this top section here. And let's see about adding a couple more logs. Can't hurt to try, right? Well, it did not like that at all. All right, let's come down a little bit. That will connect there. Let's see how this does. We're over budget, but we'll see. Might need those top braces. Oh, she fell right off of that. It's not so great. Can we not change this at all? What's whose name? The skier? I don't know. That is not so great. Alright, well, I'm already over my 20 minutes, so I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. Take care of my little boy, and we will see you in the next episode. Bye!